As Mbale district is suffering the impacts of the heavy downpour following the flash floods, a landslide has occurred in Bududa this morning, destroying property worth millions of shillings. The landslide occurred in the villages of Shikamosi, Nangwe, Bufutsa and Bugitongo in Bushika sub-county in Bududa district. According to the residents, cracks developed in this place 2 years ago. They said it was this morning at around 7 o'clock when the soil started shifting. The area councillor Fred Wamusiru said over 287 households have been affected in his village. Beatrice UGANDA, a resident, explains the events that transpired today morning in their area. Bushika LC3 chairman Zubail Mazanga says the heavy rains in the region have led to the landslide, although the developing cracks had been seen earlier on.
Ubisera bya misana tewali uona fute na ye ebintu byabwe yononese emera yonekense tusaba kafumenti kuyambi abantu bali bubi kakati enchale naba ekyakuta abantu nobwafu tufute mu loko tauni tufute na loko tauni ya bisoro byafe kakati tuli bubi nyonyonyo kafumenti etutukirira.
The Minister of State for Karamoja, Agnes Nandutu, has assured residents of relief aid from the office of the Prime Minister.
We all get worried, and indeed the worries are not for nothing. It has been raining for the last 3 days, and as you have seen, Bushika sub-count has been affected by a major landslide which has swept away some houses. It has destroyed crops that were ready for harvesting, maize, cassava, matoke, coffee. It has been swept away. Good enough, we have not lost life. But what we are appealing to the people now is to vacate this mountain for now, and they go to a trading center for safe haven. I have already reported this to the office of the Prime Minister because I have been on ground for the last 1 week to be able to prepare relief for these people, but also find tarpaulins for us to make for them temporary shelter as government prepares for them a permanent solution.
Business comes second. Let us try to look at lives first. We save lives. Where possible, we can block the road and block the other side.
Yes.
We bring security personnel to ensure that they regulate the movement of people, so that we see what government can really come in to do. This is immediate intervention that I would think of.
Yeah.
By press time, the soil was still shifting down the hill, barring all the houses in the way of its path. The main triggering factor for landslides in Bududa is rainfall. Rainfalls that go on for days while delivering little amounts of water cause more landslides because of high infiltration of the water into the soil, causing stagnation. Report by Wilfred Masaba for the news.